more than 90% of women across the world, from really very thin to very fat, all have reported to have cellulite. It could be thyroid, it could be various metabolic, you know, disorders that tend to happen. But in a healthy individual as well, your metabolism is slowly and slowly becoming poorer. What tends to happen is that as we age, basically there are hormonal changes that start to kick in. There's with constant standing, there's pooling of the blood, our lymphatic circulation becomes poor, and thus oxygenation becomes poor. See, for every person, you have to find a tailor, you have to have a tailored approach. It can't be a copy paste for each person. So there has to be a little measurement of the fat that I do. And then according to that, I plan on whether I start only with multipolar radio frequency or I combine it with cryolipolysis. But I usually always combine it with some wraps and pressure therapy, because that's where your collagen remodeling and your lymphatic circulation is improving. If there are tiny little areas of body fat, I also use sometimes a drug which contains phosphatidylcholine and deoxycholate to actually melt and reduce the fat on that area. It increases the oxygen supply to your body, and thus it actually stimulates collagen. It actually makes you feel lighter. Due to lymphatic drainage, your legs feel lighter, you don't develop swelling at the end of the day. So it does stimulate metabolism and does your immune system as well. So with cryolipolysis, I usually advise, you know, that you don't exercise for up to 48 hours. Don't do any heavy lifting up and things like that. Don't go swimming. So just kind of carry on with your regular daily activities, but nothing that is very stressful and strenuous to your body. It's not something that you must stop. It has absolutely no side effects. It's improving the quality of your skin as well as your fat cells, right? So after you've done an intensive phase of treatment, you just simply do maintenance. Now that maintenance for some people starts after the sixth session, for some people after the 10th session.